and I've had a few drinks, okay? All right, it is Friday the 15th, and we're checking in to our hotel. Here we go. We just made it to our room. You saw the lobby when we came in, but I had to cut y'all off because I had to get us checked in and everything. But this is our room. We're back in Florida, our favorite place, Panama City Beach. Like I always tell y'all, it's only like a little quick skip and hop from Atlanta. And this is our first time staying at this room. This actually is a very, very new hotel. It's probably been, maybe like 8 months now? Huh?
Yeah.
About 8 months. So this is our first time here. This is me looking like Bonski Giddy. I just threw on these little black shorts, H&M slides, this old t-shirt. All this stuff is old. If you know, you know. Yeah. But let's check out the digs here. This is our first time here. So we are checking it out just like y'all are. So this is y'all first time and this is ours too. So here is the shower. And here is, of course, the toilet, sink area. Okay, cute. Okay. We're checking out to see if it's clean though. That's what we're looking for, cleanliness. Okay. Cute is all right, but cleanliness is what we want. And it has this little kitchen area with the microwave, mini fridge. Okay, they got Cuisinart. I like that. Cuisinart, coffee maker, bottled water, you know, the necessities. Cute little sink. That's cute. And then we have a little table here. Of course, you see my husband sitting on the couch area. And then we have this. And then they also have a closet. That's the ironing board, luggage caddy, and of course, your hangers, extra comforters and sheets, and then you have a safe. And yeah, but we didn't have to bring like luggage. The only thing I brought was my little weekender bag because we'll only be here from, like I said, from Friday to Sunday. And then my husband brought his book bag. But let me tell y'all what I really, really, really like about what they have in the bathroom. A lot of hotels have like bar soap where you use to wash your hands when you're finished using the bathroom. For instance, here we go. This is it right here, right? But I love the fact that they have hand soap to wash your hands because I don't know if everybody washes their hands when they finish using the bathroom, but I do. And I prefer to have soap like this. I don't like to use bar soap behind other people. I don't care if it's my kids, my husband. I'm just funny acting like that because I feel like bar soap, when you wash your hands, holds so many germs. So I really appreciate the fact that they have hand soap for me to wash my hands. And lotion. Because I keep lotion in my purse to wash my hands. So I really, really appreciate them for doing that. But wait a minute. I know this not our view. Now I'm pulling this back for the first time, y'all. And we supposed to have ocean front view.
It is ocean front.
No, this is back of the building. Back.
You can see the ocean.
That little, y'all see this? Oh no, this is our first and last. Then that, the bed. I'm thinking the bed was supposed to be facing the ocean. So I was thinking we were gonna be on the other side. I don't like that. So I might have to say something about that. But nonetheless, here it is for this room. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go downstairs and say something about this, because that's not ocean view. That's a peak of an ocean. And no, that's the peak of an ocean and some power lines. That's why I always, we're across the street. It's a road called Front Beach that runs like right here in front of those buildings right there. And that's the reason why I never like to get rooms that are across the street from a beach, because this is what you get. I like to actually look out and see all ocean. So I'm a little disappointed. I'm not a little disappointed. I'm big disappointed. Yeah, I'm big disappointed. Now, I will say, I do like the fact that all of this, and it goes a little further back, is what's called Pier Park. And you've seen this in a few vlogs before, which is actually like the mall, outside mall area. It's a lot of stuff over there to do. So I do like that. And then like Catacorner from here, like literally where my hand is pointing, is the harbor. So you cross the street and there's a harbor. You walk out. You have to pay to walk it, but they have like little restaurants, little bars. I don't think they have any shops, but they do have like restaurants and bars over there. So that's a good thing. It rained probably 75% of the time we were on the road. So that's why I didn't really vlog much while we were on the road, because honestly, it was the same route that we've came several times that you've seen. And then also it was a lot of rain, so it wasn't, you couldn't really see much. But yeah, this is our view. And like I said, you can see the clouds. It's actually decent now, but yeah, we'll be here until Sunday the 17th. And like I said, today is the 15th. This was just a little weekend, something to do, and it was good enough for me. So I'll take y'all along with us for the weekend in our little adventures. We're going to go get massages tomorrow. We're going to go to dinner at this huge buffet that's at the Wardoff Hotel, which is a little ways down from where we're staying. And probably do a little shopping, because I mean, literally, this is all the mall right here. So we'll probably do a little bit of shopping, and then we're going to ride down to Destin, Florida, which is about 45 minutes away, tomorrow, to go to one of our favorite restaurants called Louisiana Lagniappe. And it sits off of a marina, which is beautiful. So, all right. Y'all ready to spend the weekend with us on another little travel vlog? So, I'll see y'all in a minute. Okay, y'all, I feel a little stupid because I didn't open the door and step out on the balcony. This hotel only have, I think, 5 floors. I think it's 1 floor above us. We're on the 4th floor. But that's the harbor that I was talking about that you have to pay for. You can walk out there. Many, many years ago, me and my husband, they had a professional photographer that took pictures of us. We were looking so busted and disgusted on that picture. I would never show y'all that picture. We were looking busted. But outside of there, there is like shops and restaurants and stuff like this. Okay, so this is a better view from our room, which I'm not gonna go downstairs and complain about, because like I said, we'll only be here from Friday. We leave Sunday, so it's all right. We'll just be content. And see, like I said, all of that is the mall. And that place right there, Tootsie's, it's like it's a lounge, and at nighttime they be having like a live band. It'd be so nice. So, okay, I'm sorry, y'all. That's a better view. That's a better view. All right, y'all. Bye. It is so hot and humid. But I think I told y'all this before, but I just love sun radiating on my skin. Like this is why, for a minute, I was like obsessed with moving to Florida, because
I just love the way sun feels radiating on my skin. Oh. I love it. Happy Friday. The secret elevator.
Yeah.
Just walking up here. Y'all, first of all, let me just say this. Today is September the 15th, 2 days after my birthday, and I've had a few drinks, okay? So y'all, I've had a few drinks, okay? It's a little later in the evening. If y'all hear a little squishing, that's my shoe. But we about to go down here and, like I said, explore the hotel. I think I said that earlier, but we about to go explore the hotel. I wanted to go to this place called Diego's, which is a Mexican place that I love here in Panama City Beach. But we decided that we'll go to, we kept calling the Ward Off. What is it? The Wharf?
Yeah.
The Wharf. W-H-A-R-F. Wharf Hotel.
Good morning. Today is Saturday, the 16th. And I'm on my way out the door. Just got dressed. I feel like, I don't know why this dress like got this line right there. That looks a mess. But this little H&M. No, I got this from Zara. If you would have seen this in a haul a long time ago, months ago, and this is actually my first time wearing it, which is crazy. But summer is coming to an end, so I had to get it in when I can. And I just paired it with these turquoise Cole Haan slides. So that is the fit. Got some sunglasses in my purse. Don't really know what I'm about to get into today, but it is beautiful. So whatever I do, I take y'all along with me. I'm sure my face is shining.
Picture I could see if I just close my eyes, have the foresight to believe. Time don't move backwards, it speeds to the future fearlessly. Charging forward when I open my mouth, though I may not know how.
One thing about this Florida heat,
It is not gonna let you be cute. I can imagine what people go through in Texas and how the girlies on YouTube and everywhere else be like, I'm not putting on makeup or doing anything else. You about don't even want to put on lotion. Of course, you have to put on sunscreen. But to be honest, with the humidity being so high, by the time you put the sunscreen on, you wiping it off. And you know, ladies, we be having edge control around here. Girl, where it was shining like grease, like fish, hot fish grease. That's what it was shining like. I had to wipe it off. But we found this little spot. It's on the fifth floor. Our hotel only has four floors, so this is the fifth floor, and it's like this open air area. It's shaded with a bar back there. I think he said it's open from like 4:30 to 6:30 or something like that. So that's that. But yeah, we had to come sit down, get us some shade for a minute and cool off because it's hot. The decor in this hotel is so pretty. I want this bowl. I want that wooden ball right there. I want this right here. And let me show y'all these rattan chairs that I like. I love this table. Also, let me show you these chairs. I love these chairs. I was telling my husband, I was like, I wish I could find a plant like this to put in our family room. I love that plant. But look at these chairs, y'all. Like, I freaking love these chairs. I actually took a picture of them. I wish I could find them. I'm not going to say wish because I'm going to find them. And this might be my patio furniture for next year. Just two of these and a table like they have it here, like not as far apart. But when I tell you, I freaking love these chairs. Hate the cushions. Hate the cushions. But look at these chairs. I love them. I love the style of these chairs. I can't stop saying it because I do. Good morning, good morning, good morning. So today is Sunday, September 17th. It's about 9:15. I've been up just a little bit earlier, but I've just laid there because it was actually thundering really, really bad this morning, like a really bad thunderstorm. So loud, so scary. So we just laid there. My husband is still asleep. Of course, I'm up. I'm always up. I told y'all I'm an early bird, so I'm always up super, super, super early in the morning. And I go to sleep super, super, super early. But today is our last day, which we only came just to kind of like chill. I really, really, really wanted to vlog our dinner last night. Well, the place that we went to, like I said, we drove down to Destin, which is like a 40-minute drive from Panama City Beach. And we went to this place called Louisiana Lanyap, which we've been there several times, like all the time. Basically, every time we come, probably with the exception, I'm going to say maybe of like two times we didn't come. But every single time we come here, if we stay here in Panama City Beach, we'll drive. And of course, if we stay in Destin, of course, we'll eat there. It's located, you have to go through like the security gate, and it's actually located inside of a condominium complex. So it sits in the back, well, kind of like the back middle part of the complex, but it sits off of the marina. And at night, it is beautiful. Like, it is so pretty. But the seating time, the wait time yesterday for seating outside was long. Of course, everybody wants to sit outside, so we didn't want to wait. So we just ended up just eating inside. And believe it or not, it was super, super packed in there. Like, I was like, where's all these people coming from? But I did remember, like, this time of the year when we do come, it's a lot of older people, like the snowbirds and things like that, which I know, like, now in the north, it's not actually getting cold yet. But a lot of older people tend to come down this time of the year because it's much more calmer from, like, you know, the young kids and families and things like that. So, but I stopped at HomeGoods down there, which is, let me tell you, hands down the best HomeGoods I ever go into. Like, every single time I go into that HomeGoods, I'm just blown away at the amount of inventory that they have, the things that they have, is just absolutely gorgeous. Destin, if you're riding, the road is called 98, but if you're riding down 98, 98 has several interior decorating, like showrooms and stores. Like, they're really big down there, because Destin is a more affluent part of this part of Florida. So you got quite a bit of celebrities, but you have people that have, you have neighborhoods that are starting at like 1.5 million, and these houses are absolutely gorgeous. Not to mention, these aren't even houses on the beach. Like, these are just, it's just the area. It's just a much more affluent area. So their Home Goods have like the best stuff. And I'm so happy I was able to get my hands on a huge mirror that I was telling you all that I wanted to change out in my family room. Found that, and it was only $149, and it was a 48-inch mirror. It is huge. It's exactly what I was looking for. I did find one to go in my bedroom. However, I don't think it would fit in my car. I didn't think it would fit in my car, so I just told my husband, like, I'm gonna be on the lookout for this mirror at our local Home Goods. And he know, like, when I get stuff that can't fit in my car, my husband have to use his work truck to go and get it. He be fussing all the time too, y'all. But I found that mirror, and then I also found some little knickknack stuff that I just couldn't leave. Like, oh, I found a whole lot of stuff, like big furniture pieces, of course, that obviously wouldn't fit in my car. But man, they had so much stuff that I wanted. But I'm being mindful of the things that I buy, because I just go crazy. When I first moved into my house, I just kind of went crazy with just buying stuff. And now that my style is changing, the color scheme of my house, of course, is changing. So now I'm feeling like I'm much more strategic with the purchases that I get from my house now, because I think this go around, I'm just going to be changing knickknacks after I get like the major things changed. It's just going to be really about just changing out knickknacks. I don't want to have to buy major furniture pieces or anything like that again. So yeah, but like I said, we're about to check out time is at 11. It's only a 5-hour drive, so. And it's a beautiful scenic route. And so we're about to get dressed, go down to breakfast. Breakfast here is complimentary. And I don't even think I told y'all, we're staying at the Embassy Suites by Hilton. I think I did tell y'all that. But they have complimentary breakfast. They have, you can get an omelet made. It is really, really nice. It's not like those little cheesy complimentary breakfast. It's like, this is like, they got grits, sausage, eggs, potatoes, omelets made to order, like, very nice. And the food was delicious. So we're about to do that, and then we're about to jump on this road and head on home. So I see y'all in the car on the way home. Okay, all right. So I just wanted to come in, close the vlog out. I did not show y'all breakfast because we actually ended up not going to breakfast. And we ended up stopping at this chicken place that we always stop at. It's not a big deal. I think I've shown it probably in two vlogs. I think a couple of vlogs I've shown us eating there. It's called Big H. It's in Eufaula, Alabama. And as you can see, we ran with the mirror. Y'all see the mirror back there? Too heavy. But we're about 2.5 hours away from home. So yeah. But if you stuck around this long and watched the vlog and enjoyed it, please, please, please consider subscribing, because I would love to have you. But other than that, I'm going to go ahead, close the vlog out, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching.